Hey guys, this is Bruce Hill from Fog City in San Francisco. We're going to make some grilled broccoli right now. It's going to be dressed in olive oil, finished with a garum vinaigrette, and then some garlic chips. So we're going to get into this. First, we're going to take our broccoli and just lightly dress it with olive oil. This is going to make it cook a little bit more evenly on the grill. Just a little bit of salt on here now. And then the broccoli is going to get transferred to our grill pan. This is a perforated wok you can buy at a lot of the specialty cookingware shops. It's really nice because you can go right on top of the fire. So we're going to set this guy right here and just let the magic happen. It's going to take about 3 minutes, tossing it about every 45 seconds or so. We want to keep a close eye on it because it is real hot there. And then it's going to get dressed afterwards. So just going to let this hang out and do its work. So if you didn't have a wood grill, I would recommend just roasting this in a nice hot oven on a sheet tray. I would toss the broccoli in the same amount of olive oil and salt, put it on a sheet pan, and cook it at 450 degrees for about 4 minutes in a nice hot oven. All right, so this broccoli is done. Got a nice char on there. And now what we're going to do is we're going to dress this with a garum vinaigrette. So garum is a fish sauce vinaigrette, a little olive oil, fish sauce, lemon juice. Get a little bit more salt on there, make sure our seasoning's right, and then a little bit of fresh cracked pepper. And now we're ready to plate. So it's a pretty simple dish. It's just the perfectly cooked broccoli that's been dressed. And then our secret garnish here that really sets off the flavor are garlic chips. So this is garlic that's been sliced. It's been washed to get a little bit of the stickiness off, and then they're cooked really slowly in olive oil until they turn a perfect golden brown like this. And then we're just gonna garnish the dish with a couple of these. Really sets off the flavor of the broccoli, and I'm just a huge fan of the garlic chip. So there you have it, grilled broccoli from Fog City in San Francisco.